on the wall. Get your back up on the wall. Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall. Get your back up on the wall. 'Cause I heard all the people saying, get down on it. Come on and get down.
This is a kennel that we've been working on. We've been finishing up. We'll walk down the line. Y'all can take a look at it. So of course, you know you got King and Lexi. We're still working on this one. This is Bella's kennel. Donnie. There's Donnie and Lizzie. We got Lorenzo and Jazzy. This kennel was unfinished, as also we have to finish this door on here, but there is a dog back there. Then we got Major, and we got the little Malinois. We got Nadia and Nero. Of course, you see the Malinois puppies over there, and you see Bella eating. But this is a kennel. We've actually, we designed it, put the doors on it. They can go in the back and eat. They got air pockets up there. We'll be adding fans up here as soon as we get a little money. And they'll blow down on all the dogs. So they all can go back and forth. So we want to get a little fan blowing this way or one blowing that way. So everything costs money, so it takes us time. But this is what all of them look like. Everybody's getting adjusted to being around each other. But there you go. There's the kennel. And if you walk around here, excuse the mess, because we're actually still working. So these are the doors in the back. They have their locks. We can open them back here and get to each dog, or we can go around the front. They have their roof. We're putting steel in the roof for living. They have their little wood panels. We're gonna put wood protector down on there so it doesn't rot as soon as we get a chance. And as you see, we use posts. And then they have their locks, each one. There's enough room for two dogs. They got got their lights in there, so we've already hooked up lights in there. So as soon as we get the fans, we'll have them in there. Everybody have their water bowls. We have to get steel water bowls because they like eating water bowls. So we got to go to Tractor Supply and get that. That's what's on the way. But for right now, they have a big water tub that they drink out of because they don't stay here. They come out these bathrooms, play and run. But this is where they're kept at nighttime. And if you want to check out something, if you look at Lorenzo's stage, he has one light. Major? Johnny has one lock. King has one lock. King has two. Alright, thanks guys. We'll keep y'all updated on the kennel. We're about to start painting it. And like I said, putting the wood protector down on the floorboards. And on the wood, and then we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go pick up their little steel water bowls from Tractor Supply, and then we'll start working on getting some funds to get those two fans put in there. So that's pretty much what I do all day. Thank you guys for watching Madison Bell. You guys have a good day.